To the relief of so many local sports fans, the most honorable Prime Minister, Andrew Brogard Holness, announced that the government is ready to give the green light for the resumption of sports.
Listen. Prior to now, the policy was not to allow sporting events. We contemplated this over 2 days. We had our COVID meeting on Friday, and we met again on Monday. And the decision is that sporting events can be allowed under conditions. And the Minister of Local Government, the Minister of Sports, the Minister of Health will, in due course, explain in more detail what these conditions are.
And this is what people have been asking for. The intent to get sports restarted. The understanding that sports as an industry feeds many hungry Jamaican mouths and finds work for lots of idle hands. So instead of the dismissive disregard and disrespect, the deeper understanding that the winning of those Olympic medals and the qualification for those World Cup finals and all of the ensuing photo ops all started with local sports. And for sure there might be bumps and bruises. We might even have to lock down sports again. But Mr. Prime Minister, sir, thank you for the show of intent and for the appreciation that everybody packed have to go up on fire.